Welcome to Germany for today's qualifying session at the famous Hockenheim Ring. The pit lane lights will turn green in the next minute or two to signify the start of qualifying. With the weather as it is today, Anthony Davidson, we have, to some extent, to throw the form book out of the window. Who do you see having the advantage on this slippery, unpredictable track surface?
The trouble is, Crofty, they need to be thinking about the race tomorrow. You don't want to go jacking up the ride heights and piling on a few points of extra downforce that you're not going to want in the Grand Prix itself. The Parc Fermé regulations mean that you have to make that choice. The best thing the drivers can do is adapt with the tools they have available in the cockpit. Moving the brake bias forward will help stop the rear end slipping out under braking, and opening up the differential can really help tame the oversteer on corner exit. The drivers that can make best use of these techniques will have the best chance for success here today.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. this heavy rain will last another 10 minutes before we see it transition over to light rain. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 25.8. Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. We'll be right back. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Best lap so far is a 1:25.9. Just put in the fastest lap. Good job. That's you into P2. You're currently on the front row of the grid.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Hamilton, Vettel and Valtteri Bottas. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. It's been a great qualifying session for you. Are you going to carry that momentum into the race? The weather hasn't been ideal in qualifying. What's your take on it? Great. Well, that's everything.
Well done. That was a good qualifying performance.
If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.